The Royal Malaysian Air Force has identified the servicemen who were killed and injured when a Hawk 108 aircraft crashed at the airbase in Butterworth last night. The deceased has been identified as Captain Mohamad Affendi, while the injured was Major Mohd Fareez Omar. RMAF in a statement said Fareez is being treated at the Seberang Jaya Hospital and reported to be in stable condition. RMAF said both Affendi and Fareez were undergoing night flying when the incident occurred.